That spring I set sail, the crowd waved from shore, on board the crew with their hats. But I never had family, just the Annabelle Lee, so I'd never had cause to look back. I just set the course north, and I studied the charts, and towards dark I drifted towards sleep. And I dreamed of the fine deep harbor I'd find, past the ice from my inability. After that it got colder, and the world got quiet. It was never quite day or quite night. And the sea turned the color of sky, turned the color of sea, turned the color of ice. Till at last all around us was fastness, one vast glassy desert of arsenic white. And the waves that once lifted us sifted instead into drifts against Annabelle's sides. And the crew gathered closer, at first for the comfort, but each morning would bring a new set of tracks in the snow leading over the edge of the world, till I was the only one left. And after that it gets cloudy, but it feels like I lay there for days and maybe for months. I'm not afraid of the dark. We've been here before, falling on hard times, honey. We've fallen on swords, sick, but long shadow falls across your heart.